I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the clock style in standby mode on your iPhone. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. The new standby mode feature on iPhones running iOS 17 and later comes with a nice large clock display. And if you don't like the default clock, don't worry. There are five other clock style options you can choose from. Now let's walk through the steps to change the clock style in standby mode on your iPhone. Step 1. Make sure your iPhone is charging through either the lightning cable, USB-C, or MagSafe and sitting on its side. Eventually, the standby mode screen will be displayed. Step 2. Swipe from right to left across the screen until you see the large clock. Step 3. Swipe up from the bottom of your screen to the top of the screen repeatedly to see different clock options. At the moment of this video, there are five different clock options. After you find the clock style you want to use going forward, leave that display up, and that will be the clock that gets displayed whenever your iPhone enters standby mode. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.